Hey, if you're in a Zoom meeting and you want to share a document with everybody, there are a few ways of doing it, but one way is to share it in the chat. So let's create a document. So I'm going to create a new doc, and you can do that by going doc.new in the browser bar. That will create a new Google Doc. Okay, so first thing we can do is set the title of the document, and then I can put in my details of my project plan, whatever they are. Okay, but what I could also do is actually share this document with people via email so that they could go and edit it. So that is one way of doing it. The other way is I can simply download this document in whatever format, PDF, whatever. So there's my project plan. Now let me head back into my Zoom meeting. And here I am, just going to chat here. And I can share this document with everybody, or I can share it just with selected people. And I'll click on this document here. And here is where you can get your document from. And I'm going to take it from my computer. Project plan, there we go. And we're done. So people can open that document from within the chat. If it is a Google Doc that you are sharing and allowing them to edit it, then that means that they will be able to access that document even after your Zoom meeting. If you found this helpful, then check out the other videos on my channel, which will help you get more confident in using Zoom.